coach passes the ball to the corner, and when the players see the ball, they race to the corner to get it. The player who gets the ball is the defender, whose aim is to make a controlled pass back to the coach. The two players who did not get the ball are the forwards, and they try to take the ball away from the defender. If the forwards manage to get the ball, they try to score. Forwards are in two lines near the side of the ring. The defenders have the balls in the midfield and are facing the forwards they will play against. The defender passes to the forward closest to the boards that passes it with one touch to the other forward who is moving towards the goal. The forwards will try to move straight towards the goal and take advantage of the power play.